individuals in the sense of our means of leadership. However, we brought together our differences for the betterment of the prefectorial board and our beloved school. We took about a week to adjust to being heads, as we have been ordinary school prefects for many years now. Ladies and gentlemen, we as heads undertake many tasks given to us from day to day. And in this process of undertaking these tasks, we have been very fortunate to have the help of our very own prefectorial board EXCO. The EXCO have always been there in case Sashwin or I need anything. Not to forget our ever-ready teacher advisors, Ms. Usha and Mr. Rajinder, who have always been there to guide us and help us through every step we take. Ladies and gentlemen, there are many challenges that come our way as we lead the prefectorial board. However, we have been able to overcome these challenges with our strengths. One of our strengths is that we, as a prefectorial board, are able to communicate and understand each other well right up from the upper secondary prefects to the primary prefects. Besides that, all of us as prefects are truly dedicated as the leaders of our school. With this, we are on duty every moment we are in school, be it in class, in the canteen, or even in the toilets. We are, in the Seven Habits language, in charge of ourselves. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the main ingredients of being a leader. To our upcoming senior prefects, the Form 4 prefects, based on my experience, never let anything or anyone stand in your way when chasing your goals or dreams. Be it your friends, your peers, whoever, never let them bring you down, because when you do, you only let yourself down. So I say to you, be strong mentally and emotionally in achieving your goals and dreams. All in all, ladies and gentlemen, Jasmine and I, together with our EXCO and our prefects, with the help of our teacher advisors, work together hand in hand to overcome any challenge put to us. Thank you.